I'm Woodmaster. Hasbro's given me this time to talk to you about something we both really care about. No, not the quite frankly disturbing number of literally unironic goose-stepping, pony-loving Nazis in the fandom.
That's for another video.
Today, we're talking about the EQG Focus Pack. Now, normally, if you wanted to do an Equestria Girls remix, you'd have to track down a center channel rip from the 5.1 uploads. In the case of the shorts on YouTube, there'd be no way to get a clean acapella without using some janky-ass technique that left behind a lot of nasty background noise. Well now, thanks to the enterprising spirit of some random Russian hacker, the My Little Pony community has access to all of the original EQG audio files straight from Hasbro themselves. I took these files and organized them into folders of stems for use in remixes or whatever the crazy shit you might want to get up to. Each folder contains an acapella, an instrumental, a reference mix, and a score for those who know how to read music. I was able to even find separated background and lead vocals for some songs, like this one.
Right now, we're standing at the bottom of a mountain that we gotta climb. Now!
Clock's ticking, gonna need a miracle to get it done in time. But hey, that's okay.
That's okay. We gotta build up steam. Put our hands together. Make a plan. We can do anything. Time to get the show on the road. Turn on the lights.
And some songs even have effects rendered out of separate files, like this one.
Inside my soul. Sing across the floor. So DJ, give it more. It's what we're looking for.
Dance the night away. All our friends right by our side. Bring, we're about to go on that ride.
I was also able to complete the pack of No Background Music Friendship is Magic episodes, and there are even some stereo rips of the last few episodes thrown in for good measure. No longer do you have to use terrible do-it-yourself phase cancellation YouTube acapellas that sound like raw doo-doo. With these files, the quality of your remix is only limited by your imagination. Listen, we got about a year or so before G5 hits and none of this shit even matters. So don't blow it. Don't use low-quality vocal rips. And if you are using bad rips, stop it. Get some help. Hasbro wants you to give yourself a chance. A chance for you to make awesome remixes that you'll delete in 2 years once you inevitably leave the fandom. And so do I.